Hey everybody, it's Katie, and it is time to lay out my fall goals. I did this for summer, and I was pretty successful with most of the things that I wanted to do, so I think this helped. I'm going to keep doing it on a seasonal basis. It's not necessarily like when the actual season starts, somebody pointed out. It's totally just about like my mental framework when I feel like, you know, so for the fall, I know it's not technically fall yet, but I'm going to give myself from like early September now until around Thanksgiving time to work on my fall goals. I feel like that's the right amount of time I need to do the things that I want to do, and for me that's sort of what feels like fall to me. So I'll start my winter goals before it's technically winter. I don't really care about what the date is. So fall's my favorite season. I'm super excited about a lot of stuff coming up. For our family sort of activity goals, the first thing is to go apple picking. We do this every year. I did it every year growing up too. We go up into the mountains, and I'm not sure this year if I'm going to can any apples. I've done apple sauce and apple butter for several years, but I think people, well, first of all, here Mike doesn't really eat it, and Alice actually doesn't really like it either, so it's just me eating it, and I've given plenty of it away to people. It's not really, I don't know, it's not like a novelty anymore, so I'm thinking maybe instead I will freeze, I'll like prep and freeze apples in slices to be used in like pies and crisps and that kind of stuff later on. But anyway, so definitely we're going to go apple picking. For our anniversary, which is September 26th, we always take a hike, so that's on our list. Mike's birthday is October 19th. Last year was his 30th, and I had a surprise party for him, although somebody blew it at like the very last minute. But I'm definitely not doing a surprise party this year, but I want to do some kind of something. So Mike's birthday plans. And further into October, again, we want to go to a pumpkin patch out at the farm where we get summer produce. They have like a petting zoo and all sorts of activities and stuff. So we took Alice last year, but she couldn't really pick out her own pumpkin or anything. This year she should be more into it, so we'll definitely try to do that. I'm also thinking about possibly doing a little bit of fall crops here in our yard. Some of the things that did well in the spring, like in the shoulder season before, were beets, and so I'm definitely gonna try beets again, and I might plant some more greens like kale. I need to put a little bit more thought into exactly what I'll plant, but I am planning to do just a little bit there. For personal goals, I really want to get back into the habit of doing yoga. I think I'm going to set the goal for doing twice a week, but I'd actually like to do three times. I'm going to aim for two and hopefully bump it up to three if I get into a good groove, but I know I feel so much better when I'm doing that. I don't think I have the budget or the schedule right now to take classes somewhere, so I'm just going to do it on my own here, like with library videos and stuff, but I've really got to commit to doing that. I just feel so much better when I do it. The other major personal goal is that I need to use my AmeriCorps Education Award before it expires in December, and I know that probably doesn't mean anything to anybody. Somebody actually requested a video about like some more information about AmeriCorps, what it is, and our experience. That's how Mike and I met. So I'm thinking about doing a video about that. But the short of it is that I did 2 years of full-time national community service, and part of the benefit of that was that I got a certain amount of money when I was finished, when I completed all my responsibilities. I got a certain amount of money that helped me pay off my college loans and has paid for continuing education since then. So I still have some money. They give you 7 years to use it, and I am running out. So I need to find some classes, something to take to use that. It should be like a fun, beneficial thing. So I just need to put the time into finding something that'll work. My last thing is that I want to send photos to my, basically she's my great aunt. She's sort of a great aunt figure in my family, and she's the one close family member that doesn't have like Facebook or even email, so she's missed out on like Alice's photos up until this point. I've sent her a couple when she was first born, but I just want to do an update, send her a bunch of photos, maybe frame them. I might do it as a Christmas thing, I'm gonna try to get it done before then, so I want to send her some photos. For YouTube, I don't have too many goals because I want to use this time to unplug a little bit. and focus on being more active and getting some of this stuff done that I'm really excited about. Fall is just the best time and I really like to be outside. I want to get out of town a little bit more. So the only goal I'm going to set myself for YouTube is to make a day in the life. I want to do these more regularly because I regret sort of not doing them more in Alice's first year. So amazing to look back and just see like the difference in how our days went and how she was even from month to month. So I'm hoping to do them every maybe like 2 months or so. Besides that, I do have some video ideas. I will be making videos, but just I'm not gonna tie myself to anything besides the day in the life there. House goals. These are major. The first thing that is driving me crazy is Alice's closet. There are her old clothes that she's grown out of that I've just very like loosely organized. So I need to separate them out and find a really good system. Like I want to buy some big, you know, Tupperware containers to put them into and store them away somewhere else and reorganize everything before the winter when we're spending more time indoors and she's moving into different sizes and I just want to clean it all up. That also is sort of a dumping ground for like my old maternity clothes and our luggage and all kinds of stuff. So it just needs a total overhaul. Mike and I are also going to start repainting our living room. You know, that is a thorn in my side that we've had like paint swatches on the walls for I think about 2 years. And we just hate the color that it is right now. We're really sick of it and we need more light in the house and we want to paint it. So we're committing to starting little by little, like, you know, one wall at a time, working on that. A couple craft goals. I want to make Alice's Halloween costume. I made her a costume last year too. She was a mermaid and I have a video somewhere about what that looked like. I do have an idea for this year, but I haven't thought too much about the execution yet. I just need to put some time into, you know, sitting down and working it out. But I really like just not working off of a pattern, but just coming up with an idea and, you know, finding materials that'll work for it and just piecing it all together. So I'll let you know how that one goes. My idea right now is to be a bluebird, like a true, like an Eastern bluebird. You know, I'm kind of a bird person, so it's going to be fairly scientifically accurate. One more craft goal. I want to make a flannel board, and this is something that might get pushed off till the winter, just if, I don't know, we'll just see how it goes, but basically a flannel or a felt board is, I don't know how to explain it, but I've made some felt shapes that would stick to this board. So I would just need the backing, you know, a piece of flannel attached to some sort of backing that Alice can sort of assemble pictures with felt pieces on. That's about as good of an explanation as I can do right now, but I would make a video about it if I get to that. And the very last thing is that before our basil is out of our garden, you know, before it dies for the season, I want to make a whole bunch of pesto. I've made it before when my sister was visiting and it turned out amazing and we've had really great basil this year, so I want to go ahead and make some of that. If I can figure out how to can small jars of it that I could give as gifts, if I can find a way to make them shelf stable, I'll try to do that. So there's my ambitious list so far. It's going to be a really busy time, but it should be really fun too. I'm excited about so many of these things. As always, please share your goals with me, make a video response, and thanks for cheering me along as I get started on some of this stuff. See you soon.